I'm Priti Patkar. I represent an organization called Prerna, which is based out of Mumbai. We work in the red light areas of Kamatipura, based in Mumbai. And at TEDx, I'm going to be talking about the innovative program that we started for the children of prostitutes, the night care center, which was the first of its kind and which helped us break the intergenerational cycle into the sex trade. When the word unbreakable comes up, I am always reminded of all the women who I met in the brothels in the red light areas of Mumbai, the prostituted women who fought all odds to ensure that their children could enjoy their rights and could lead a life of dignity. They fought all odds. When I say, what I mean is that there were the pimps, the traffickers, the perpetrators of the sex trade, for whom their children were an easy and a free recruit into the sex trade. They defied them only to ensure that their children will not endure what they endured in the sex trade, and they could choose their own path. So this is what I feel every time I hear the word unbreakable. For me, I would first like to talk about Prerna's partnership with Infosys. So Infosys supports our work in the red light area, and thank you to everybody out there in Infosys for extending your support, because without this kind of support, I don't think we would have achieved what we're achieving today, what we achieved yesterday. So thank you so much. TEDx gives people like us working in the red light area a great platform to share the work that we do, to share about the community that we work with, the community which is otherwise really invisible. People do not like to talk about the community. They don't want to do much with this community, and they hardly and because of which they often go unnoticed. I think this platform really gives us an opportunity to give this invisible community much required visibility. Thank you so much.